a special program in living color on NBC.
RCA presents Bob Hope Special, starring the Carpenters. Les Brown and his band of renown, brought to you by RCA and thousands of RCA dealers. Now featuring the newest in RCA black and white TV, RCA stereo compacts and consoles, and the new reliables, the new RCA XL100s. More people own RCA XL100 than any other solid-state color TV.
In the pop music scene, where careers are often measured with an egg timer, anyone who can go to the top and still grow in popularity is truly remarkable. That's why we're happy to have these two kids who've proved there's still a tremendous audience for music with sincerity, simplicity, and purity of sound. Ladies and gentlemen, the Carpenters.
We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun
before the rising sun. We fly
just
about this, 14 gold records, 20 million sales, and they keep singing, "We've only just begun." Hey, you two have really had the most phenomenal success. 14 gold records and 3 Grammys. I can't believe it. Always at the top of the charts, and you're just kids.
Kids? Karen's 23 and I'm 27.
Really? Well, I hope you've kept up your Social Security payments.
Well, I know you're kidding, Bob, but just think, in 3 short years, I'll be 30. Finished. Ready for the scrap heap.
Too bad.
Well, you know... But you don't have to worry, Bob. You know, you've got something that'll keep you young forever.
What's that?
The Late Show.
Anyway, I admire you both, despite your fantastic success. You know, you haven't gone Hollywood. That's what I like.
Hey, you know, we've heard you've never gone Hollywood either.
Yeah.
Well, that's true. I still have the same house, the same furniture, the same butler, the same footman, the same polo field, same moat, same alligators.
Alligators? Boy, that's class.
Yeah, all we have in our moat is a herring with a nasty disposition.
What I started with, so don't give up. No, I enjoy your records, but some of these groups, you know, are hard to take.
What's wrong with them?
Well, I'd rather have my ears pierced the regular way.
You know, you ought to listen to some hard rock. You might get to like it.
Well, that's what my dentist told me before he did my root canal work.
Oh, no, that's not fair. I mean, what about Dawn?
I never get up that early.
What about Brett?
Too fattening.
Boy, you've heard of the Grateful Dead.
I didn't even know they were sick.
Well, you must like Alice Cooper.
Is he still recording? I heard he eloped with himself.
Well, I've got to admit, he's pretty far out.
Far out. For an echo chamber, he used a Skylab. No, seriously, Richard, have you got any advice for the stage-struck novices who'd like to replace you at the top of the charts?
Yeah, I've got really one secret, and you gotta have a sister that plays the drums.
You know, a lot of people must ask you for your advice. Have you ever told an actor just to get out of show business?
Yes, and never again.
Why, what happened?
He's governor of California. I have a great idea. Why don't you plug your new album, the singles, 1969-1973, by singing a number from it?
Hey, that's a terrific idea. How about Top of the World?
Is that a terrific idea, Top of the World, huh?
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. Clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I've found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the touch of the breeze, there's a pleasing sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish on my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will. That tomorrow will be just the same for you and me. All I need will be mine if you are here.
I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Top of the world, looking down.
since you've been around, you almost put me at the top of the world.